The Coastal Bend Sports Authority, Alan Harwell, with your Chris Six Sports Report.
Hi, good evening, everybody. Well, the excitement is building. We're just 2 days away now from Top Ranked Championship Boxing returning to the American Bank Center. There are 9 bouts on the card. 4 different titles will be up for grabs, and most of the boxers were on hand for today's press conference. Of course, all eyes will be on the big one, the rematch between Gilberto Zurdo Ramirez and Jesse Hollywood Hart. They'll battle it out for the WBO Super Middleweight World Championship. Zurdo, of course, defeated Hart last year by winning a unanimous decision. So, what about the current champion now, and what about strategy and style? What differences do you make in the rematch? Listen in.
I've been prepared a lot for this fight, and then we changed everything in the training camp. We have a different plan for him, and then we are gonna put that plan in December 14th, that Friday. The most important is enjoy the fight with the fans.
The first fight was an awesome, awesome, spectacular fight. I was down early. I got back up, and it's arguably, there's still people this day, still people think it was a draw. Some people thought, you know, he won. Some people thought I won.
All right. It's going to be interesting, to say the least, how these two go at it in the ring on Friday night.